Hello everyone, today we will be discussing how to find out the minimum net section areas for both the simple connection, bolted connection, and as well as staggered bolted connections. And this will be a very short video on how to find out the net section areas, because this will be very helpful for you to further design the tension members and also to find out the block shear strength of the bolts. At the end of this video, I'll give you a problem which you can solve and you can comment me your answers. That will actually help me to know whether the video was helpful to you or not. So let's start for today. The first question which I'll be discussing is a very simple question on a simple bolted connection. Okay, this is the figure here, and the question says that a 180x10mm plate is connected to a gusset plate with 16mm diameter balls. These are plates with 16mm diameter are shown in the figure. Find the minimum net area of the plate section. So this is the figure given to you. So what we know here in the solution, this is given to us, diameter is 16mm, and so we know already that there will be a clearance of 2mm for the hole, so the diameter of the hole will be 18mm. Now the minimum net section area, what will be your minimum net section area? That is given by B minus N D naught into T section from this clause. We already know that what is our AN. AN is the net effective area of the member. And what is the formula for this? You will get in clause number page number 33. AN, the net effective area, is your B minus N DH, that is the diameter of the hole. This one, and the summation of this is the for the staggered connections. But in our question, since we have a very simple connection. And there is no staggered connection, so simple connection is there. So this will be our formula to find out the, to calculate the minimum net area. Simple, B, we know what is the B, it is 180 already mentioned to us. N is the number of balls, number of bolt is 3, we know. And the diameter of the hole, we already know it is 18mm now, and thickness was already mentioned to us, 10mm. So that gives us to be our minimum net area to be 1260 mm². Now let us solve the second question, which is find the minimum net area of the 240mm x10mm plate in the bolted connection shown in the figure. So this is the figure. Now you can see here, okay, let me complete. Balls are 16mm in diameter, fine. Now in this figure, what you're looking is that the balls are not in a simple connection like here 3, here 3, here 3, or but it is in a staggered condition. In this solution, we have already got the diameter of the ball to be 16mm, so we know the diameter of the hole will be how much. Clearance of 2mm will be added and it will be 18mm. Then comes your minimum net area. Now what will be the minimum net area? We don't know. So let us go to the figure once again. So whenever we are given a staggered connection, what happens, we have to find out the minimum net area by knowing the critical sections where it is failing. Okay, we'll find the net areas of all the critical sections. And what is critical section? Critical section means through which a bolt may fail. Now due to this tension, this pull here, the plate may fail in any way. It can fail, like it can fail in this straight line due to this pull, it may fail here, or it may fail in this 3 CDE line or AB line, or it may fail through ACDE. So we know that AN is how much, here we already know. So what was our B? B is the width and thickness. T is the thickness of the plate respectively. N is how much? N is the number of bolt holes in the critical section. So now the number of critical sections will change according to the critical number of the hole. Sorry, bolt holes will change in the critical sections, in each critical sections. And this portion, P, summation of PSI square by 4GI, is nothing but for the staggered connection. So here if we see the first critical section, if we see, it can be this AB or FG. Why? Because the net area of these two will be same, because they have two balls. These two, AB and FG, both have two balls and at same distance. So obviously the net area will be same for these two. So either of the two we can calculate AB or FG. So that will be this formula we know. This is the formula for AN, for AB or FG. That is, B is 240 mentioned to us in question. 240 B. Then comes your N is 2. In this particular critical section, we have two number of bolt holes. So 2D naught is the diameter of the hole. Then comes your T is the thickness. Then comes your, in this critical section, AB and FG, we don't have any staggered connection. Okay. So that means what? This portion is 0 here. There is no staggered connection, so 0. This portion is 0 here. Okay. So now the next critical section is C, D and E. So there are three number of balls. So what will be? This will be our net area. That is B, 240 minus 3. 3 is the number of balls here. 1, 2 and 3. So 3 number of balls here. Then comes your 18 will be same diameter of the hole. T is the thickness of the plate. So that means this is our, for this critical section, our net area is this much. Now the next critical section, if we see, our this connection may fail in this way. A, C, D, E. In this critical section, due to this pull on the right hand side here, your plate may fail in this critical section, A, C, D, E. That means now what will be our AN net area will be, this is our B. Four number of balls are here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four number of balls are there. 18 is the diameter of the hole. Then this portion is your for the stagger connection. Now how many stagger connections are there? There are one stagger connection, that is between A, between this A and between this C. This is stagger connection is here. So that means, according to this, what was the formula? You can see here, PA squared is what? PA squared is the staggered pitch length between line of bolt holes as shown in the figure 5. Okay. This one is your figure 5. This distance, P is this pitch distance, that means parallel to this load, the distance between the two, the distance between these two bolts is your pitch. That means now, since this is our staggered connection A and C, so this will be our, this distance will be our pitch, PS, this one. So that is how much, that is given to be 50. So 50 square, 4 into, then next comes is your 4 into G. That means G is what? Gauge distance. Gauge distance is the distance between these two balls A and C. The distance between these two balls A and C. Perpendicular distance to this load. So perpendicular distance is how much? This one, 60 is the perpendicular distance between these two balls. So 4 into 60. And T is, we know, thickness. So this will give us that the net area is how much? 1784.2 mm square. Now the next critical section, if we see the next critical section, how the borders connection may fail is, now it can fail in this way. That is your A, C and G. A, C, G, where three holes are present. So here, if we go through this formula, A N, B is our 240 as usual, number of bolt is how much? A, C, G, 3 number of balls, so 3. Then you know the diameter of the hole, H naught is 18. Then comes your this staggered connection. How many staggered connections are here in A, C, G? 2, that is this connection and this connection, C to G, this connection. So that is how much, the distance. So we have multiplied 2 Why 2? Because this distance is same. The Gauss distance G is same for this 2. A to C and C to G is same. And also this distance is same. These two distances are same. Okay. This pitch distances are same. So we have multiplied by 2 and our pitch is how much? Pitch distance we know this is 50. For both it is same. AC or CG same, and the G gauge distance is how much? 60. This distance, okay, and T we know T is the thickness. So now what is the value of ACG? 2068.3 mm². Now we have to check which net area is minimum, whether the AB critical section has the minimum net area or the CDE has the minimum net area, or ACDE has a minimum net area, or ACDE or ACG has the minimum net minimum ACG has minimum net area. So once we check, what we can see is the minimum one is this one, 1784, that is ACDE. ACDE, this section has the minimum net section area. That means it is the most critical section. That means this ACDE is the most critical section where the minimum net area, according to which we have to design our connections, tension members. So in this way we calculate the minimum net area. So this is the way how you calculate in staggered connections. Now for practice, for your practice purpose, I am giving you a question. This is the question. Please try to solve this and comment me your answer. Yeah, it is a staggered connection which I have given to you. Just try to find out the minimum net for this particular question. Okay, so thank you once again for watching my video. If you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for any new videos on any topics of civil engineering. So thank you so much.